going to a club tonight?
Yeah, we are.
Dude, I'm kind of worried about that because I've never been to a club before. We still have to film in Miami. I had to find a car for the shot.
All right, bro, just chill out. Just take this.
What is this?
And, don't worry about it. It's a little piece of candy, you know?
Yeah.
Piece of candy.
Yeah. Alright guys, so we just made it to Miami, and there are two things we want to do this video. One, we want to get some subscribers, and two, we want to try and get on someone's boat. Not sure I'm going to do that, but we'll figure that out. Oh, one more thing. Alright guys, so we just made it to Miami.
Nope, already did that.
I have this flag, Cross America flag here, and I'm gonna have people sign it stop to stop, so at the end I have a bunch of cool little signatures on this flag. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey. Okay, so we are here with Jason here. I'm gonna drop his Instagram link in the description. He shoots a lot of exotic cars down here, and he's gonna be helping me tonight filming the coke bit. We're gonna go to a club, meet some random people.
So here I am talking about the plans that I have for this video and all this different stuff. And pretty much everything that I did on this day, this was Wednesday, just went wrong. So we started filming the intro bit. You can see that building in the left-hand side behind us. That's where we filmed the intro. And as we're filming that, my car gets like loaded up onto this thing, and this tan version of Mr. Clean, you know, he's like, send me $180 and I'll let your car go. I was in the wrong spot. It's on me. It's cool. And then we went to try, you know, this bit that didn't work out where we were at. And then we went to a club and we were the only people in it. It was a Wednesday night. That was probably on us.
The club had, they didn't have zero people. It had about four people.
Workers.
One was the bouncer. One was the bartender. One was the server. And one was the manager committing suicide in the back. Yeah. Jeez, dude.
Well, I just paid about $181 to park here.
Most expensive parking in Miami. Well, I wasn't expecting the people to show up that quick. I mean, that guy showed up in like two minutes.
But at least I was here. My car didn't get towed, so that was...
Oh, dude.
So we tried this bit on Wednesday, and it didn't really work that well. We weren't in the best area. Well, you just take a look at it for yourself.
You guys want some free coke? I'm telling you, it's free. Free coke, no?
But we regrouped and we hit the beaches harder than the Allied forces on D-Day. And man, we gave out some coke.
Tick, tick, boom. We got our free coke sign here, and we're just gonna hand some coke out to people today in Miami. Free coke? All you have to do is subscribe to the channel. I'll give you some free coke. I got it in my backpack. Hit it up. Hopefully that doesn't fly away. And this is good stuff here. I don't like to cheat my customers, so. I was watching Narcos on Netflix, and I learned that people in Miami love coke. Bang, bang, leave you sleep. Tick, tick.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
So much.
They're still cold too.
Oh, that's okay. Thank you guys. Get yourself a free coke at Nikki Beach.
That's right. That's right. South Beach, Miami.
Subscribe and get one.
I like it. Thank you so much. We got, you want the free Coke? Hit it up. Free Coke.
What type of Coke?
The good kind. The original taste. 38.
Are we talking about the same Coke?
Yeah. The- comes in a can like every other.
Oh, okay.
What do you think I was talking about?
Nothing.
I watched a lot of Narcos on Netflix. I learned that people love Coke here, so.
The drink.
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you thinking about? Go around, ask people to scan the QR code since we're out of Cokes. Do you want to scan this QR code? I spent $100 on the sign.
What is it?
It's not porn. It's not porn. I can tell you that.
YouTube.
It's just my YouTube channel. How you do?
My subscription.
I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it.
Of course.
So pretty much I've been giving people free Coke, but I'm out because people like Coke apparently here in Miami.
Like Coke?
Yeah, like
Coke.
Yeah.
I'm still subscribed for you.
Dude, can I give you a hug for that, man?
Here.
Usually when I don't give people Coke, they're like, nah, I'm not subscribing, but
yeah, bro, just keep going and post it on TikTok, Instagram, all that good stuff.
I can't do TikTok because I actually have an affiliation with a Chinese spy balloon. Mm. So, like, they have, like, it's like a contract, conflict of interest. Because the company that runs the Chinese spy balloon doesn't like the company that runs TikTok.
Oh, this is part of your content, right?
All right, so we're heading to meet Troy. He has the boat that I'm going to be hopping on. Courtesy of Abby, who is who I'm staying with here in Miami. So that should be pretty cool. All right, last day here in Miami. What better way than to spend it with the three T's? Tony,
hola.
Troy, and Tyler.
That's right.
And we just went, what was it, like 43 miles an hour is the top speed through there?
40-ish?
Yeah, 45.
Yeah, we were jumping around. Hopefully some of that footage shows it, but yeah, that was interesting for sure. Well, we're done with 1 week. Not everything went as expected, but I got to meet some really cool people, got them to sign the Across America flag, and got to experience new things. Miami is a place I will never forget, and I'm excited to see what the rest of this road trip has in store. Oh look, there I am. And jump. Good jump, Austin. Splash. Nice.
I feel like a dolphin.